Here we have our data from our caffeine and reaction time experiment. The caffeine group is called the experimental group, and the no caffeine group is called the placebo or control group. We just mentioned the mean, which is another statistical tool that we use in psychological experiments. The mean is the average of all scores. So for our caffeine and reaction time experiment, we took each individual's reaction time and got an average. So for our experimental group, the average or mean score on reaction time was 0.3527 seconds. And for our control or placebo group, our average reaction time was 0.5621. So what does this difference mean? We ran another statistical test and we found that the difference between the experimental group and the control group was statistically significant. But what does that mean? It means that it is highly unlikely that the scores we observed were due by chance. So again, in this caffeine and reaction study, we can say that the significant difference between 0.3 and 0.5 seconds occurred most likely because of the caffeine and not because of some other variable.